Data is powerful. Data allows us insight into areas of student strengths and challenges. Data allows us to personalize, individualize, and differentiate. And schools who have partnered with NWEA and who administer MAP have all of this power at their fingertips. But now what? How does this data unfold and transform into an education pathway? How can it be used to implement individualized instruction, to pinpoint areas of need, and to encourage continued growth? I have one simple answer for you. Odysseyware. Odysseyware is a proud partner of NWEA, and our alignment with MAP combines insight into student performance with powerful tools to ensure that students receive efficient and targeted instruction based on their specific strengths and challenges. Now that powerful MAP data that you've collected can be harnessed by Odysseyware to help your students in need of support by dynamically creating an individualized course or learning path centered around areas of student need. Odysseyware's NWEA feature covers all tested grade levels across the language usage, math, and reading maps, allowing an immense amount of data to be evaluated. Student test results can be automatically sorted into one of five color-coded percentile categories used on NWEA reports, providing you a high-level overview of achievement and allowing you to prioritize which students need support most. At Odysseyware, we know you need a prescriptive solution to truly target areas of need, and herein lies the power of our NWEA feature, the student profile. Odysseyware Student Profile offers you unprecedented insight into student performance. Users are able to view goals tested by the chosen MAP test and can even see a more detailed view of the goal broken down by topic. It is these individual goal areas that highlight where the student struggled or excelled and that shape the direction that the learning path takes. Users are able to see a RIT score breakdown by goal area, and you'll notice that the easy-to-understand percentile coding follows you into the student profile for quick assessment of performance by goal. You can even see where the student fell compared to the norm score for the grade level by goal. Odysseyware then translates the student's RIT scores into a goal and topic-specific individualized learning path, consisting of a single unit with targeted lessons. Students will be introduced to tailored content that will promote growth and will remain engaged in the process through the use of direct instruction videos and other media components, dynamic learning activities, risk-free review games, and assessment questions. The prescriptive nature of Odysseyware's NWEA feature is powerful and dynamic as it stands, but users can take learning path personalization to a whole new level when needed. What if a student only struggled with one goal or topic, and you want to hone in on the area of need? Learning pathways can be further customized by omitting whole goals or individual topics as needed, further customizing the learning path's direction and makeup with a simple click of a button. Upon completion of the learning pathway, users can generate a variety of reports, all within Odysseyware, that will provide feedback to further monitor growth and improvement. Odysseyware's NWEA feature begins with intervention, offers targeted remediation, and accelerates achievement. A single solution, driven by data, and personalized for each student. Thank you for taking the time to learn about Odysseyware's dynamic learning pathways. For more information, contact your education specialist or Odysseyware customer service.